I think would be the camp leader of the whole big day out, considering the lineup.
Maybe Metallica? I don't know.
Which member of Metallica would be cracking the whip and blowing the whistle in the morning?
Lars.
Really?
Probably.
Yeah. A lot of people are saying this.
Yeah.
He seems like a cranky man.
Yeah.
I think did you go past him last night and go, Napster?
No, he's nice. He's always been nice to us.
Yeah, I tried to get on his good side. I actually hired this guy with a Napster t-shirt and then I like kicked the shit out of him.
In front of
yeah,
Lars?
Totally.
Do you have a favorite Metallica riff?
I've never really listened to them that much. I don't know. I know like Enter the Sandman and stuff like that.
That's
but
cool.
I've never really listened to them.
Now, can you tell me a little about where you're from? All I know about the South, I learned from the Dukes of Hazzard and the wrestling. So
oh, yeah.
What is it like where you live in the southern areas of the U.S.?
We just live out in the country. It's pretty much just us. We all live together in a house, and we don't leave except to go to the store and like get food, and that's about it.
Like I used to be. Well, I don't have it like I used to be. just another taste. No one thinks she loves you, huh? Of course she fell for it.
Save me. Open up your thoughts.